Ever wonder if superstitious behaviors or good luck charms can improve your performance in your next race or athletic competition? That is going to be the topic of our very special St. Paddy's Day weekend brain bomb for today. So I know a lot of people who have superstitious behaviors or rituals they participate in before a race, like listening to music or maybe wearing a pair of running shorts they haven't washed for 8 weeks. And because basically they think it helps them perform better on that day. But is there any truth to this? And the research seems to suggest yes. And here's why. When you go into a race or athletic competition, there are so many external variables out of your control, like weather, your competition, etc. So by having a superstitious behavior or kind of a ritual to focus on, this basically helps keep you focused, calm, and gives you a sense of control over something. So the next time you want to listen to Bohemian Rhapsody before your next big race because you feel like it helps you perform better, go ahead and do so.